Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Apps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Dgme account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, to log into your Dgme account, open up your preferred browser first. I'll be using Google Chrome to log into the Dgme. And after you have opened your browser, on the search bar, click there and type in DG capital and ME small login and hit enter. And you can see the Dgme employee access page will arrive at the first. If you are employee of the Dgme, click there. And here's the page. It's steady load. And you can enter your user ID over here, your initials and your password over here, and you can log in by clicking on the login over here. If you are a new one, if you haven't registered for Dgme until now, you can register from over here. And if you have forgot your password, you can reset it over from here. You can see the forgot password option available over here. And there, guys, this is how you log into your Dgme from your desktop or browser. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.